make it, you guys.
With each cut, the dancers in the holding room are getting more and more worried.
I've been this nervous in my life. This is by far the most, like, stressed out I've ever been.
Nervous? I'm not nervous at all.
I could probably throw up right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But that's just part of the competition.
I've never thrown up in my life, and I'm not about to start now.
I didn't make it.
What?
Everyone is starting to think about what will happen to them on stage. They'll have one last opportunity to compose themselves. One by one, our dancers are brought from the holding area to this room. It is the last stop. They sit on this couch before they face our judges.
I'm not worried at all. I've been training for this for years.
How do you think it went for you?
I did excellent. I'm so happy.
Well, I know that you think he's a sick dancer anyway.
Yeah, no, you're a sick dancer.
No, I thought you were a fabulous dancer.
Well, I have spent the last 5 years hosting Dance Dance Revolution parties in my mom's basement. I always have to be the judge because I'm the only one that knows how to give proper finesse points. So, all those years of practice, you know.
Woo! I think you are so strong at your solo.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's with all the other styles. Honestly, I think, you come across being very wimpy.
You just said I was strong. What's wrong with you? Can't you make up your mind?
Very wimpy.
No, you're wimpy.
The universe has saved you. You are our top 10.
Thank you.